Hey, what's good, guys? It's your boy Tom back once again, and I know I ain't done a talking video in a while, but I want to do this video dedicated to Eminem and try to reach out to him for Jesus Christ. And Eminem, if you're listening to this, I just want to say, man, I feel you have a deep calling on your life by God, and that you're chosen by God, where God can really use you for His glory. And I've been a fan of your music while I was growing up, and you still have good songs till this day. Like Not Afraid, 8 Mile Road, Beautiful, and a lot of deep songs from your Recovery album. That's pretty deep and meaningful, man. Yeah. But what happened after Recovery with your newest stuff with Rap God, where you went back to being satanic as hell, man? When your Recovery album was deep, where you were trying to go against the damn evil music industry and try to break free from the Illuminati and crap. And I know you said in your song, Say Goodbye to Hollywood, that you sold your soul to the devil, and you'll never get it back. But I'm also here to tell you that you can get your soul back, because Tupac got his soul back, and I'm grateful that he's in heaven now, since Jesus told a friend of mine that he's in heaven. But maybe you're trying to get out of the Illuminati somehow, because another friend of mine said you're probably playing their game until you can outsmart them bastards, and somehow break the hell free. But I gotta be honest with you, and tell you, Eminem, like, you gotta give your life to Christ and live for Him in order to make it, and speak truth for Jesus, where He loves it when truth gets spoken to the world, so more will learn and be set free. And that's why Pac and Michael Jackson are in heaven, because they did the right thing by speaking truth to the world. And this life is too short compared to the afterlife, and hell is a serious place where people are in eternal pain and burn forever. And I hope more will be led to be saved from hell. And how would you feel if you were to get judged by Jesus and He'd be telling you things that He ain't proud of you and would have to send your ass to hell? Because I know getting judged by Jesus is serious and it's not a joke whatsoever. And so trust me, it's not freaking fun. That's why I'm down to please Him and make Him happy with any way I can. And I feel if you started rapping for Jesus, you'd be on fire for Him, man. Like, I would love to see it. Because I feel blessed and proud with the rap songs I've done for Jesus, where it's been a real blessing in His kingdom. But anyways, I hope you take this message to heart, because I wish the best for everyone, as I don't hope bad things to happen to nobody, man. As I love seeing folks progress. And I'll be honest, at times I be feeling like the godly version of you, Robin Black at heart with a black side, and where it's amazing that God will choose any type of person He wants, like white guys who are black at heart with a black side. But before I shut this video down, I just want to first give a shout out to Callie Bean Green for giving Eminem his props that he speaks truth in some of his songs, and I totally agree. And I want to thank you for writing poetry about me and other people of God's chosen in just one of your poetic verse, and it was awesome, and I love you, man, and stay blessed in Jesus' name. And I also want to give a shout out to JJ Hearts for keeping it real with yourself and for giving me a shout out twice on Facebook, as you respect me for speaking real truth my music and some other stuff. So I just wanted to return the favor and give props where that stuff is due. So you guys all take care and continue to progress in Jesus' name. And much love from Tom. And enjoy the Eminem song I have at the end.
Steps, I'm making my of a mistake. My road walking these train tracks, trying to regain back the spirit I had, for I go back to the same crap, to the same plant, in the same pants, trying to chase rap. Gotta move ASAP, get a new plan. Mama's got a new man, poor little baby sister, she don't understand. Sits in front of the TV, buries her nose in a pad, and just colors until the grand gets dull in her hand. While she colors her big brother and mother and dad, ain't no telling what really goes on in her little head. Wish I could be the daddy that neither one of us had, but I keep running from something I never wanted so bad. Sometimes I get upset, cause I ain't blew up yet. It's like I grew up, but I ain't grown me two f**ks yet. Don't gotta rap my step, don't got enough pep. The pressure's too much, man, I'm just trying to do what's best. And I try, sit alone and I cry. Yo, I won't tell no lie, not a moment goes by that I look great in the sky. Please, I'm begging you, God, please don't let me be vision holding no regular job. Yo, I hope you can hear me, homie, wherever you are. Yo, I'm telling you, girl, I'm bailing this trailer tomorrow. Tell my mother I love her, kiss baby sister goodbye. Said whenever you need me, baby, I'm never too far. But yo, I gotta get out there, the only way I know.